point. Been at his brilliant best in this Ryder Cup.